Anurag Kashyap's Raman Raghav 2.0 trailer was launched in Mumbai on May 10. The Nawazuddin Siddiqui star thriller drama also stars Vicky Kaushal of Masaan fame, who plays the role of a cop. The film is based on the notorious serial killer Raman Raghav, who operated in Mumbai during the mid-1960s. The cast of the film, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, Vicky Kaushal and actress Sobhita Dhulipala were seen at the launch along with Anurag Kashyap. Nawazuddin Siddiqui is a powerhouse of talent, and this time too, the actor makes a solid impression on the big screen. While speaking at the launch, Nawaz revealed that he would love to play the role of ex-president APJ Abdul Kalam.
अगर आएगा तो बहुत अच्छी बात है, वो तो बहुत बड़ी personality हैं, तो मुझे तो बहुत अच्छा लगेगा अगर आएगा तो मेरे पास.
Also, he narrated the incident when he got hospitalized during the shoot of the flick.
Shooting करते करते ऐसा कुछ हो गया था, मैं एक वीक के लिए हॉस्पिटलाइज्ड हो गया था, और उसमें मैं जो सीन करके आया था, वो चाय वाला सीन था ना, के ये वाला, तो वो सीन बेहोशी में वो सीन गुनगुना रहा था मैं, जबकि वो करके आ गया था मैं वो सीन. तो मेरी वाइफ ने फ़ोन किया इनको कि क्या कर दिया मेरे हस्बैंड का.
Director Anurag Kashyap, who always have some run-ins with Censor Board, talked about how Censor Board was kind to his film.
I think this film, Censor Board actually in a way has been the kindest to this film, because they actually liked it and whatever. But for me, in this film, there are many things that I want them to stay intact.
Well, before hitting the theatres, Raman Raghav is all set to showcase at Cannes Film Festival.